on social media. So thanks a lot. This is one I wrote. This is actually the last song I wrote. And I wrote it about New York City. I moved down here from Boston about 5 years ago, and I didn't realize how close New York City was until about a year ago. And I just found this little bar in New York City. Every Monday night I go in there for group therapy, and I decided to write about it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. It took me 12 years to write that song, no joke. I started it when I was playing the song Cold Shot by Stevie Ray Vaughan. And a friend of mine who plays guitar comes over and says, oh, that was really good. It wasn't Cold Shot. You played it all wrong. I said, if it wasn't Cold Shot, then I guess I wrote it. So I jacked it and wrote lyrics 12 years later. Thank you, guys. It's so glad. I'm so glad you hung out. Thank you very much. Come back again. All right, drive safe.